Tennessee meets Texas in the Cotton Bowl. And here with Tennessee's Hank Lauricella doing the carrying is one of football's greatest broken field runs. Watch him dodge. Payne finishes what Lauricella started with a lazy pass to John Grubel in the end zone. Then Texas takes command. After one touchdown, Ben Tompkins heaves a 34-yard pass to Gibb Dawson, and Texas ends the half leading 14-7. Texas leads by a single point, 14-13, when a Tompkins pass is intercepted by Tennessee's Jimmy Hill in the game's dying minutes. Hill runs into Texas territory, and Volunteer hopes stay alive. Now to grab victory from defeat, Tennessee's Lauricella passes to Regichar that puts Tennessee 26 yards nearer the goal. 3 minutes remain. Lauricella makes the most of them as his smash sets up a Tennessee...